You're a long way from home, young wizard. You can trust me. I am a loyal friend to Valgard Goldenblade, and I do not want to see the bears at war with the ravens. This is the work of a group of evil ravens called the Coven. We must learn what they plan and put an end to their mischief. One of our own, a scout named Skullin Icebrand, claimed to have learned terrible news. The Coven captured him and put him in our prison. Go and find out what he learned.
Don't belong here. Let's see how you'll fit in a cage.
Have you come to free me from this? I won't risk my life talking to you while I'm a prisoner. If you want to talk to me, you need to free me. The jailer, Ingram Glyphcutter, has the keys to my cell.
What are you doing? Get out of here! Yeah.
You find the cell key tied on a cord around the jailer's neck.
Thanks for the key. This is what happened to me. I discovered an old scroll while exploring the glacier. I could not read it, so I gave it to a raven in the coven. He read it and grew angry at me. He summoned his brothers in the coven, and they brought me here. They told me to be silent about the scroll. When they left, they said they were taking the scroll to the Tower of Lore to keep it safe and secret. That's all I know.
You spoke with Skullin Icebrand, yes? Skullin told you that the Coven are keeping that ancient scroll in the Tower of Lore, yes? It will be difficult to get you in there. It is a place for shamans and magicians only. You are no doubt a powerful wizard in your own world, but your ways are not our ways. They will let you into the tower if you carry with you a spirit totem. We will make one for you. First, I will need some raven feathers. No, not mine. Go and gather feathers from a winterwing battler and bring them back here. These will do. I will say prayers over these to ready them for your spirit totem. We must have more ingredients for your spirit totem, and you must gather them. Making a totem requires symbols of history, wisdom, and nature. It requires an old bone, an eye of newt, and pure ice water. You should be able to find an old bone somewhere around here. You can find the eye in the Raven Caves, and you must go to the glacial plain to get the water.
You collect the old bone. You find an old eye of newt. You fill a small bottle with pure ice water.
Excellent. All of these will serve us well. Now, you must place the Eye of Newt and the Old Bone into this cauldron to add their mystic essences to your spirit totem.
items you added quickly dissolve into the liquid in the cauldron. Soon the liquid is absorbed into the spirit totem. It seems to glow with power.
Now, I must say a quick spell over the spirit totem to complete its enchantment.
Raffin utters a powerful rune spell of a type you have not heard before.
There you go. Done. What? The pure ice water? Oh, that was for me to drink. Making a spirit totem is hot and thirsty work. Skull. Now, with the spirit totem, you must pass through the magic wards that guard the Tower of Law. Still, there are mortal guards inside. I am no warrior, so you will have to safeguard the way for me. Once the path is clear, I will meet you inside.
Young wizard wishes to challenge me? Let's duel.
Your skill in battle is extraordinary. Let me read this scroll now.
Raffin reads the ancient scroll. As he reads, he grows alarmed.
Oh, this is ill news indeed. This scroll tells of the great and terrible Everwinter, the cold season that will mark the end of the world. This scroll explains the link between the runestones that grant all magic power in this world. The clans of Wolf, Bear, and Raven each control a runestone. The stones are connected, and if one is able to capture their magic, they can control all of the magic in Grizzleheim. The ravens seek to do just that thing, to bring about the Everwinter that will wreath the world in ice. We must go. We are in great danger. Meet me back at the cliff entrance. I am afraid for what we have learned. Though it is madness, the Coven wishes to bring about the end of times. We must stop the Coven before they go further. But first, you must be protected against their evil magic. Every raven in our tribe carries a mystic talon, a small charm that protects us from magic. They are not very powerful, but if you gather enough such charms, they may protect you against the rune magic the Coven will use against you. Though it pains me to send you against my fellow ravens, the times are dire and our need is great. Go and collect mystic talons from Winterwing Wardens. Return to me when you have enough. Those will be enough, I think. Now, we need an ice shard from the glacial plains to cleanse the mystic talons. Yes, I should have asked you to bring one when you went for the pure ice water, but I did not know how grave was the threat. Thank you.
You chip away at the ice until you have cut loose a suitable ice shard.
That will do nicely. We can now use it to cleanse the mystic talons and attune them to you. That measure should protect you from some of the coven's evil rune magic. The names of the members of the coven are shrouded in darkness and mystery. No raven knows who they are. It is how they rule us, through fear. I know more than most ravens, and I only know of one member of the coven. A raven named Maud Runechanter. What? You know of him? He wore the shape of Thane Anderson of Anders Holt? I am impressed that you defeated him. His room is not far from here, in the caves. Confront him again and see if he reveals the names of other members of the coven.
You again? I should have dealt with you back in Anders Holt. No matter. Your meddling ends here. Matters not. You cannot stop the coven. The Everwinter is at hand.
You search through Mord's trunk and discover a scrap of paper with some runic writing on it. The paper has two names on it, Moon and Mistweaver and Cold Shadow Song. You know these names.
Did you find what you were after? It is unfortunate that Maud escaped, but all is not lost. You know the names of two others in the coven. You must press the attack. Defeat them and see if you can stop their mad plan to sheathe all of Grizzleheim in ice. Thank you.
Did King Valgard send you? He was a fool to send you here. To your doom! But the coven lives on. Our plans are almost complete.
You find nothing of value in Moonin's trunk. Perhaps Cole's Shadow Song will have the knowledge you need.
Me. It... Oh, bother. You will not leave here alive.
Thank you.
too late! You cannot stop the Everwinter!
You have struck pay dirt. Cole left a small scroll detailing the Coven's plans. You should take it to Raffin.
We are in luck. The Coven must perform a ritual on the Raven's Runestone before they can bring about the Everwinter. They have not yet done so. A ritual that powerful will take time to complete. You have a chance of stopping the Coven before it is too late. From the notes you gathered, the Coven will have need of two potent artifacts for their ritual, the Gelling Chalice and the Heart of Winter. The Gelling Chalice is a treasured item held by the Ravens. You can find it deep within our caves. You must venture once more into the glacial plains for the Heart of Winter. It is a rare and natural item, a locus of power formed in the heart of that glacier. Time is the hound that bites at our heels. You must race to retrieve these items.
The Gelling Chalice is formed of the purest silver. It is icy cold in your hands, and you think you can hear a tiny howling sound like wind from inside.
Freeze, wizard. There is no escaping from me.
The glacier almost seems to offer you the heart of winter. It is surprisingly warm to the touch and pulses as if alive.
You have returned, but the news is dire. I do not know how, but the Coven has begun the ritual without the gelling chalice and the Heart of Winter. You must stop them now. They are in the main fortress.
A magical barrier blocks your path. You do not know what kind of magic it is. Perhaps Rathan knows?
A mystic barrier? How can that be? I know all the secrets of rune magic, and the Coven cannot be performing the ritual and keeping a mystic barrier at the same time. Some other force must be at work holding that barrier. If so, it has to be near the fortress, or else it would not work. In the caves, perhaps. You must go to the caves and search for the source of the mystic barrier.
You think you hear movement up ahead in the cave?
You want either Raven Bear or I mean you no harm. I was summoned and bound here by the Coven, and I have no choice but to maintain the mystic barrier. Free me, and I will leave this world at once. To free me from the binding that holds me here, you will need some summoning dust. This summoning dust is carried by most Coven initiates, so it is easily gained. I see that you are industrious and have gathered the summoning dust. Wonderful. Now you can place the summoning dust in that brazier. That's the one.
As instructed, you sprinkle the summoning dust into the brazier. It flares and burns off instantly.
Now the air is right for a summoning, or a dismissal in this case. Very good. As you are no doubt aware, summoning magic is about sympathy, making one thing resemble another in a spiritual sense. I was summoned by ravens of the Coven, and it would be easier if I were dismissed by someone resembling one of them. If you can gather some feathers from my captors, perhaps a Coven initiate and a Winterwing warden, we will have the elements we need. Your skills are impressive. Now place the feathers in the brazier, just as you did the summoning dust.
The feathers flutter. As they are thrown into the brazier, they vanish, one by one in the flame.
We are almost ready. My return home is at hand. You have done well, young wizard. When they first summoned me, the ravens of the coven stole a sample of my blood. They keep it in a safe place, I am sure. Perhaps within their coven house. If you can recover my stolen blood and restore it to me, then all will be complete.
looking for something? The coven told me you might come sniffing around here, so they sent me here to wait for you. A pity your search will end on my claws.
It doesn't take long to find the vial of Gurtok blood.
That's the last of what binds me to this world. Pour it into the brazier. Don't spill a drop, and I will be free.
You pour the vial of Gurtok blood into the brazier. It hisses as it touches the fire.
You impress me. I must admit that it will be a pleasure to silence you. The secrets of banishing my kind can go no farther.
Maloria.
How embarrassing. I misjudged your abilities and paid for my mistake. You are a worthy opponent, and I respect that. I wish you good luck with the coven. Perhaps our paths will cross again.
Meddling wizard, you cannot hope to stop the coven. Our ritual is all but complete. The Everwinter is almost upon us.
First, Mother of the Grendel sought safety for her child. To all things she sought an oath against harm. To soothe a worried mother, all oaths but one were sworn. To live untested...
Thank you.
Everwinter must come. Tell your king that the Everwinter is inevitable. This world will end in ice!
Done a great thing indeed, far more mighty than any hero of this land. You have saved our world from eternal ice and thwarted an evil conspiracy that set us all at war. All the warriors of Grizzleheim must now look to your legend as an example of what a hero can do. On this day, a mere outlander became the greatest hero in all of Grizzleheim. Your home world awaits. It is certain that fate holds even greater adventures ahead for you.
Could you come at once to my office? Grizzleheim has need again of your assistance. I have troubling news from Grizzleheim. It seems as if the cold day we feared has come to pass. Your old friend in Grizzleheim, Bjorn Ironclaws, sends word that the ravens of the coven have struck once again. Bjorn sent word to ask you to venture to Northgard in Grizzleheim and speak to him at once. Your instructors are aware you may miss some class time. There may be make-up work when this matter is complete.
Outlander, forgive me. My gladness at seeing you is outmatched by my dread of the curse upon Grizzleheim. Your presence humbles me. I am only the second greatest hero in Grizzleheim when you visit my world. Times are grim. Though you defeated them before, the evil members of the Coven have struck again. We fear that this is the final act of their terrible plan to curse the Spiral with the dreaded Everwinter. King Velgard Goldenblade has need of your spells. Enter his hall and speak with him if you are a true hero.
I am pleased you heard my call. As Bjorn Ironclaws told you, the evil ravens of the Coven are trying to bring the Everwinter upon Grizzleheim. Once this dreadful cold comes, it will wreath our world in ice, and the freeze will spread throughout the Spiral. Though the Coven met their defeat at your hands, they crept from their hidey holes and struck again. There is much to tell you, but still more that I do not know. Your old friend, Raffin Lorespeaker in Ravenscar, wishes to speak with you. He knows more about this grim threat.